find a way out of here. Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt. If you see him, call me at once. Am I understood?
Yes! Yes, sir!
I'm heading out! Someone over there?
Hello? Are you there? Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bio reader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen. You need to get out of there, and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted. Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment. Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards. I've been able to tie your compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with a bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least.
SOBs! Search every inch of this damn island! Let's figure out what the hell is going on here!
Can do!
You should try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you could use one of their boats to escape.
Together.
Thank you.
Damn it! I'm sealed in.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
From this you see something?
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
Fuck!
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately.
Doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Team Beta, please report to Deck 3. Team Beta, please report to Deck 3.
What the hell was that?
Officer.
sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
I thought I heard something.
We're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Well, you ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Curl out.
It's you.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
You see something?
Okay, I've got a boat. Now what?
Our only chance is to disrupt the entire communication grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find him, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding Pam. Should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can. You're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
Oh yeah! Got me a full house, suckers!
Again? Damn, you are one!
You hear something?
Thank you.
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate. I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right.
you hear that? Oh, fire in the hole!
The mercs sometimes use hang gliders to get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
Communication network is down. It'll take to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected.
Weren't you?
pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
All vehicles aboard, prepare for assault. Ensure all vehicles are ready for immediate operation.
Like they said,
then why is he cutting through the...
Well, maybe so, but when you hit...
Thank you.
Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
Right. Jack.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't want to know. I'll be in touch.
They usually take important prisoners to the bunker on the other side of the island.
The other side?
They have a radar observation center there that would have spotted us. You'll have better luck cutting through the research facilities.
What kind of research?
I can't talk about that now. Just keep an eye out for anything moving. And if you see anything that looks dangerous, well, it is.
was. I hope it was the only one.
Time tracking your signal.
How the hell should I know? I'm in some kind of cave.
Right. The seawater pumping station.
Damn it, we lost the lights. That's all I need.
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research facility.
Sure. Who's over there? You!
Here.
Oh yeah, I feel real safe.
Destroying the comm center, you caused mayhem throughout all the islands. The Trigents must have taken this opportunity to escape. Fascinating.